Alphabet for me, the biggest for sure. I mean, I don't know that it's as Alphabet goes, so goes tech. I don't really know that that's the case, but I'm just hoping that the bar has been set low enough. I mean, if you knew nothing about the history of this, where the stock is traded, and this company just came public today, right? With this kind of model, with these kinds of margins, with this kind of growth, it would be trading substantially higher than where it is now.
I think you look at the big industrial, your Cat Tractors, your Triple M's. That's what you want to find out, if there actually is weakness in the global economy, weakness that the market's already telling you, already trying to price in. You'll see it in these earnings.
I agree on the Cat. Cat was 160 2 weeks ago. It was 130 today. UTX making new 52-week lows, reports later this week. I think the staples are important, especially after that huge move out of Procter last week. Colgate, I think, is it later in the week. So I think what's most important is, you know, the news isn't going to be horrible in any one of these names, but if it's good, it better react positively.